I've decided the best way forward is to pass the torch to a new generation.
Behind President Biden's fateful decision,
he thought that he'd be able to power through it, but many leaders within the party thought differently.
It is a stunning and historic development.
The culmination of a half century in public life, the very last decision he would make would be to surrender. Of course, that's painful.
You can change your message, you can change your policy, but you can't change how old you are.